Niclas, Nohr and Sara, Thygesen, a decent win today. Niclas, did you feel that you guys had something to prove today?
Maybe a little bit. Of course, after we struggled really hard against the Great Britain pair, we felt that we need to be a lot better than we showed that game. So of course, against the Ukraine and today against the Spanish pair, we have something to prove and be ourselves and find our game, so we could be ready for a quarterfinal where we know that we need to play really well to get a win there.
Leaving the group as number two now, Sara, of course not the best position for you guys. Of course you wanted more, but where does it actually leave you in the race for medals?
Yeah, it leaves us also the same place as maybe number two. If we won the group, I think there's a lot of good pairs this time at the European game. So of course it would be more nice to be number one, but still, yeah, we need we're gonna play some good matches in the quarterfinals, no matter who we were going to play against. So yeah, that's just how it is.
Niclas, there is a risk that you will play the top seed Chris and Gabby Adcox, defending European champion. How would it be to meet them already in the quarterfinals?
I think it would be fair because we didn't show that we were good enough to win our group. So right now we can't say anything about that. But of course, Chris and Gabby is a really tough pair. And of course, if we don't pick them and we pick one of the other winners, then it's a bit easier, if you can say that. But we are ready for the challenge against them, and we need to beat them. Otherwise, we can't go all the way as we want.